the effort in the early moments of this hockey game from Columbus. Schultz across the line, deals to Bouchard. Ridden off there by Gerdev, who finishes his check. Thrown up the right wing. Jackets Fedorov. In front! Here's Carter! And for the first time in 12 games, the Jackets are first on the scoreboard.
And they're in the National Hockey League on the power play.
Well, talking to Ken Hitchcock this morning, he talked about we are going to work first and show our skill second, not the other way around. But look at that. Just like that, the Wild tie it up as Pascal Dupuis pulls the trigger. And that's the fourth straight game that Dupuis has scored a goal. Point for Janssen. Final seconds. Janssen, Neumelin, back to Janssen, drills it through traffic, scramble in front, fought off there by the goaltender in Arena. Fritchie's out of the penalty box. He scored the Jackets' only shorthanded goal earlier on this season. Fedorov with a shot there. And incidentally, Sergei Fedorov with 34 goals from the left wing boards. It's in the net. Backstrom misplayed. Jackets will play at Tolofsen with a quick feed for Malhotra. Malhotra works against the defenseman Foster. And Fritchie behind the net. Fritchie with a wraparound. Shelley shoots. And Fernandez gets the glove on it.
You know, this Minnesota team coming in, it's building. We don't care who comes into the building.
Here's Carter. Carter with a backhand off escape. Fedorov fires it in. Fernandez right there. Holding on. 3 seconds of power play time remain. Parrish bumped by Adam Foote. Bouchard deals to the corner. Fedorov finishing a check. So too does Klesla. Puck comes free to Fedorov. Oh boy, turning the wrong way, and there's the puck into the net. Fedorov handed it to Voborny, who turned the wrong way, and the Wild have tied it up with a power play goal. Let pass. Fedorov will clear to center. Hanson Carter, great jump. Carter scored the first goal tonight. Spins, turns, going to the net. Gerdev all alone. Wraparound attempt, throws it in front. Yeah. Fedorov scores! Justice is prevailed. Sergei Fedorov comes back, his third point of the night, drilling it home after the wraparound by Gerdev.
Yeah, you call it, partner. What a... And when you talk about getting the puck back to you, and that's one thing that check and puck back is what Hitchcock talks about, that's exactly what Carter did on that play to give Fedorov an opportunity.
Carter on the turnover. He has worked effectively. Gerdev scores! Hanson Carter to Nick Gerdev. Jackets fight two! Schultz making the defensive play. Fedorov, nice pass there to Eriksson. What a game tonight from Sergei Fedorov. Another penalty upcoming to Minnesota. Fedorov looks to the front and scores! That one, I think, will be Fedorov's goal. It may have been deflected in off of Minnesota Wild. Just a few seconds, less than 3 minutes remaining. Jackets head out on that road trip to Vancouver tomorrow. They'll play the Canucks to start it Tuesday night. We'll have it for you here in FSN Ohio. Down and scores. Even strength goal. The Wild showing they're not giving up as Veju pulls the trigger to cut the deficit to two with 2:44 left.